Good afternoon, sir. My question is, do you think that there exists a strategic culture in India? If yes, how has this affected India's engagement with other countries?
Well, a strategic culture always exists wherever there are governments. So a strategic culture does exist in India, but from time to time, I think that strategic culture requires to be modernized, to be brought in line with the times. And one of the main aspects of this is that strategic culture is no longer limited to governments. Government's capacity to influence events is diminishing over time as other actors come in, business community, the military, culture, academia, universities and schools. So the objective now is to spread this strategic culture to these institutions so that when the young people leave these institutions and join others, that includes the military, that includes the civilian side, they bring that mindset with them. A mindset which says we have to look beyond India, we have to see what's happening outside the country, we have to analyze how it benefits or does not benefit us, and then to align our policies accordingly. So I would say that what we need now is a modernization of strategic thinking in India to bring it in line with our greater economic strength, with our greater military power, with our expanding population, with the fact that we are a mature democracy, and with a lot of young Indians now actually studying abroad and traveling abroad and working abroad.